on the wing, it's Hughes. And he is rejected big time by Dwayne Wade, who was all over his case.
Wade also averages one block per game.
Lee on Jermaine O'Neal, and guess who? Dwayne Wade on the steal and up the court. On the wing for Chalmers. Dwayne Wade, absolutely gorgeous. There's no way he can't score.
He was told by the league to stop wearing these personalized band-aids. They didn't like it anymore. It started out as an American flag, and then he personalized them over the All-Star break. Al?
Okay, Tina, and as we speak, inside is Dwayne Wade for a tip-in. Wade hits the screen from O'Neal. Now draws a double. Lee retreats. And Jamario Moon. Hughes guarding Wade. Wade flips up crazy stuff, and it goes in. Jermaine O'Neal.
When we saw Beasley the first time, he was in the starting lineup. That was opening night in New York. Since then, he's been coming off the bench.
Dwayne Wade. And Dwayne Wade on a slow prowl up the court. Runs into David Lee and throws a whistle. Yeah, the Knicks have to remember those great looks from Nate Robinson came off the ball movement and player movement. Look at Larry Hughes all over Dwayne Wade. First in the pass, Jamario Moon, tough shot. Wade draws a crowd, Beasley, and one. Miami off the timeout. You have to figure Spoelstra drew up a play. And it called for Dwayne Wade to go straight to the basket. Reminder, both MSG teams in action tonight. Knicks here, obviously. Rangers on picks 11. Perfect from the perimeter is Jamario Moon. He's hit a few from out there. Harrington, we've seen a lot of this lately. Knicks have gone away from the ball movement and sharing the ball. Wade is fouled by Nate Robinson.
Yep.
Chalmers gets it over to Wade. Now by Harrington, beats David Lee. And just saved at midcourt by Chalmers. Two to shoot. They go alley-oop. Wade. O'Neal.
Yeah, how sweet it is. That was some dazzling passing as well by the Heat.
Dwayne Wade picks Larry Hughes' pocket. And this battle between the two guards continues. Wade. O'Neal.
Wade's showing it all now. He averages 7 assists. Last two have gone to O'Neal.
Miami after a bitter loss last night. Dwayne Wade called it the most important road game of the year. And he crossovers and goes all the way to the basket. What a move he put on Larry Hughes. Larry Hughes blocked for the second time in the game by Dwayne Wade. Too hot for Larry Hughes. And it's picked off by Dwayne Wade. Knicks up by 6. But you can see on the faces of these players how physically demanding this game has been. Wade, crisscross of Larry Hughes, drops it off for Beasley. Beautiful. Absolutely pure penetration by Dwayne Wade. Wade, straight to the basket. Unstoppable. Took on the entire Knicks team and won. Jones looks again for Wade. The pull-up is good. Nick foul on Wilson Chandler, his second, no, third on the Knicks.
This is what the Heat want to do, stop the clock, and they can take points off the board.
Wayne Wade is down again, and Spoelstra is furious, and a technical foul on the 39-year-old Miami coach. Ron Rothstein wants to calm things down, but Wade is hot. Whatever Wade reason he might be bleeding from the lip, he thinks should have been called. So they'll patch him up, as they always seem to do. Wade gets an elbow right there from Gallinari.
Inadvertent, because he went for the steal. Gallinari just trying to protect the ball. Inadvertent elbow.
Dwayne Wade. And one as he comes off the timeout with a fury. Absolute master at creating in the air after he leaves his feet. Chalmers for three. Why they just don't go to Dwayne Wade on every possession is beyond me. Wade for three. Dwayne Wade, up court.
And that was not as animated as we've seen Wade all evening after that.
Dwayne Wade. And a foul.
The Knicks' character and fortitude will be tested now. Can they rebound?
An amazing atmosphere in this building tonight. Larry Hughes blocked by you-know-who. Wade on the run with Chalmers. And it will be Miami ball. Here you are in a tie game with 4.5 to go. And Dwayne Wade is feeling it. A 17-0 run. Are you surprised that Mike D'Antoni put Nate back in the game, Clyde?
Not really.
Dwayne Wade has 39 points, 17 in this fourth and decisive quarter. O'Neal, love for the Miami back up by 4. Wade again.
And nice change of direction by Wade. Watch Fake coming over to pick, goes baseline. Soaring and scoring, and then the foul. So Wade, the NBA's top gun, folks, 28 points a game. And he has put on a brilliant show thus far tonight. Right there, flooded and fouled with Dwayne Wade. And then the resurrection as he started to percolate and devastate.
Dwayne Wade tonight, 42 points, 20 points this quarter. That is a season high for any Heat player, including himself in the quarter. And remember, earlier in the week, he had a 50-point game. The game is so frenetic, but a player like Wade sees it in slow motion. Hughes almost stopped him. Wade again. Yes! Miami's Dwayne Wade drives all the way. He got around Larry Hughes and skied up way above the rim. 12 to go, Hughes. Duhon, Hughes. A little confusion. Who's going to take the shot at Nate? It's no good. Miami's got the rebound. Final seconds. And they stop the clock with 3.2. Knicks with a 17-point fourth quarter. Wade outscored him by 7, all by himself. 24-17. And the weird thing about what riled him up was an inadvertent elbow from Danilo Gallinari. Al Harrington for 3. Way off left, and that's it.